Lot 108, York Gilt's coming next. Again, a litter mate, Jack times up. And she and the one that's going to follow are a little bit different style than 107 Clay. And this one's fancy. I mean, this one's fancy right here.
Her head and neck are really good and still extremely stout when you study her through her chest and her bone work. That view of her going away, not only just from her look from the side, but when she goes away, that one's impressive.
Yeah, very impressive. Big hind-legged, shapelier kind of gilt. Now, if you want to get out early and show, that one probably can get out a little earlier and show than 107, and yet it still maintains enough frame size, to get there at the end and not run out of gas. Very fancy gilt that's very good necked and good stoutness, good muscle combination. That's lot 108.